just want you to pray for me as I do this. And this is a celebration. This is not no time to be sad. This is a celebration. We should be rejoicing because he's in a better place. He's happy now. He's worried about you making up your mind about how you're going to serve the Lord.
Yes.
Because you will see him again.
Yes.
If you live for the Lord, you will see him. Now, I'm just trying to get this nervousness off of me, because if I don't, I won't be able to utter a word. Nothing will come out right. So y'all pray with me, and that I get the right beat, because this is a new soundtrack to me that I'm not used to. I love y'all, and I know you love me too. If you love the Lord, you have to love me. Okay, let's try this.